Vincent Mc Doom is on the island to provide artistic direction to the fashion show segment at the Saint Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival. Just over the weekend, the Paris-based Saint Lucian fashionista hosted auditions for the selection of models to participate in the show. But the director of Silhouette Fashion House believes the job should have been given to a locally based designer.
To bring in somebody just to do the fashion show, yes, he's a Saint Lucian, but he don't do anything fashion-wise towards Saint Lucia. To pay his ticket, his housing and everything like that. And quite, what really kills me, he said Saint Lucia do not have any modern agencies. They have wannabes, and I think we have been working long enough. Even give credit to like mannequins, which is Russell Lake and Joyce Medrick, and Silhouette Fashion House, Michelle from C Definition, there's Maradona if it's agency. There's enough modern agencies, and now the system has monies in place. They just brought in somebody to walk out with all those monies. I think it's very unfair to Saint Lucians and to the whole fashion business in Saint Lucia.
Mr. Leon says bringing Mr. Mc Doom in to do the show is very disrespectful and unfair to local agencies and their directors. He says it's these agencies that are keeping the art alive here. The director of Silhouette Fashion House says he's very annoyed about this development.
I was never called, but I spoke to somebody about the situation. They say they're supposed to be calling me. But however, I think the person just said that on the spot, the fact that I brought up the issue. But I think they need to apologize, give us some explanation why. I mean, like, he doesn't live here, and all what he does is sit on Facebook, Vincent Mc Doom, and criticize anything. We had a fashion show for Independence. He's like, the models doesn't do justice to the outfits. If you can do better, offer us the help. And if you refuse, fine, you can criticize that. But however, you sit in France and you're just on Facebook, a so-called celebrity, just actually putting negative comments on people's Facebook page.
Mr. Leo says the move puts a dark cloud over agencies and has dampened the enthusiasm of individuals on the island who possess the talent to direct the show. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.